Hey guys, it's Steve. It is Tuesday, November 10th, 2020 at 5:05 p.m. And we're supposed to have thunderstorms. So I'm going to do a thunderstorm video. Never thought I'd do a thunderstorm video in November, but here we are. So this will possibly my final thunderstorm video of 2020, but who knows, maybe it'll storm again. But and not only that, but also possible tornado warnings. I think maybe the tornado warnings may have died down, but still have thunderstorm warnings, so basically gonna play what's gonna happen, what's projected to hit the area. And the storm is going northeast, so yeah. And the storms, yeah. So let's go to go to Chicago, in this area over here, Berwyn, Cicero, Oak Park, projected to hit them. It's around like 7 o'clock ish or whatever. Gonna zoom out. And so yeah. So I say probably around like 7, 8 o'clock ish or whatever. But we'll see. Hopefully it doesn't die down. So I kind of do want to do a thunderstorm video, but we'll see. So if you guys are watching this, then obviously there was a thunderstorm. So yeah, enjoy the storms, guys. All right, it is raining. And it's really windy too out here. A flash of lightning. Holy shit, look how windy it is. As long as it gets focus. Looks like a tornado. Focus, stop unfocusing. Stupid camera. No focus. I'm done recording there. Just keep unfocusing. Oh my god, I hate when it does this. Lightning. Yeah, it's extremely misty. And foggy. Focus. I apologize. The focus is just horrible on this thing. Uh-oh, the power just went out. Holy shit. Now it's back on. Oh, that means I gotta freaking reset my clock. Fuck. Yeah, the power's off now. You can... Uh-oh. Oh, never mind. Uh-oh, I think it just went out again. Hang on. All right. The lights are back on. I'm gonna turn on the news. You keep watching the storm. Look at that. Looks like power line's gone. Did that car just get struck by lightning? Or... Fuck it, I'm recording this storm. Hang on.
Is that south? Oh, okay, so this is downtown looking southwest. So we remember we were seeing Willis Tower. You can see the Trump Tower in there before. And not a thing. Now you just barely see Willis Tower poking out of the...
Oh, it's tornado watches. So,
right,
yeah.
Here. I'm told by Joe Pizzo. I think that's Joe.
I'm afraid to turn this camera off for a couple minutes because I'm afraid there'll be a lightning. Because it's not that, oh, there's one there. I'm afraid to turn this off because I don't want to miss a good thunder or lightning. And again, possible tornado watches, so yeah. What if the sirens will go off? All right. That last lightning and thunder, I was about to move the camera to the TV, but luckily I just, luckily I didn't miss that thunder. Thank God. Yeah, it's raining hard right now. Nah. But the rain is slowing down. It's not that heavy anymore, but probably some more thunder and lightning. May pick up again, who knows. Yeah, it's 6:03 right now. The storms are supposed to expire at 6:15. That's what they're saying on the news. And in fact, I think the tornado watch, I think, expired. I'll say I'll record for a couple more minutes and then I'll end it with the aftermath on the weather app. Hopefully the power doesn't go out again.
necessarily see the lightning bolt, but you definitely see there's the lightning bolt. But flashes of light in the sky as that storm, that thin line of storms, was moving through across Crystal Lake.
And this is storm clouds in North Aurora. We got that from a viewer who shared her along with video. Tornado activity, but this is right now just rain and lightning. It was happening in Plainfield earlier this evening.
Yeah, we had it.
All right. Should have recorded this. That's all right. There'll be a couple more. Don't start talking about COVID-19. Stick with the weather. Speak the news. Yeah, I think I'm gonna end this in a minute or two. One more lightning and thunder. Come on.
guys. The storm is, for the most part, say they're not over, but that's all I'm going to film. I think it's slowly passing anyways, so, yeah. Not going to play ahead. Just going to... Yeah. The red and yellow is basically heavy rain, while green becomes light rain, and I'm starting to see less lightning bolts. Or hang on. Yeah, I don't think there's that many more lightning bolts. So, yeah. Basically gonna play what hit. I say probably around this time is when I started recording, so yep, there was definitely a lot of red. Not really rain too hard in the Wheaton, Glen Ellen area. It's mostly light rain. Maybe the heavy rain has yet to hit there. Who knows? Joliet. And yeah. This is basically the video, so I hope you enjoyed it. I will do, obviously, more thunderstorm videos. Who knows, maybe it'll storm again, but this could possibly be the final one until spring, but maybe not. Maybe there'll be more thunderstorm videos during the fall or winter, who knows. And yeah, I'll do more thunderstorm videos, vlogs, reviews, rants, live streams, any other types of videos I do. So bye guys, have a good one, hope you enjoyed.